Good evening and welcome to JJWG's 6 o'clock news.
Our top story today is on the topic of car break-ins, as one angry and disappointed Londoner became a victim over the weekend.
It's just maddening because it drives up insurance rates and hurts the bottom of your feet when you chase after them.
What a horrible story. Car break-ins are not uncommon in Canada.
There were 236,000 automobile thefts just in 2005.
So remember, Canada, to always lock your doors and call 911 if there's any suspicious activity.